For 12 years now, men and women from all parts of these islands have been serving their country in Afghanistan. Next year, the last of our combat troops will be coming home, having trained up the Afghans to look after their own country. More than a decade of war, sacrificed beyond measure from the finest and bravest armed forces in the world. And I want us today to stand, to raise the roof right here, right now, to show just how proud of those men and women all of us are.